Hey guys, Salome here, SurfTrainingFactory.com. We're at the Florida Pro WSL QS event, and I'm here with Zoe Benedetto, one of the youngest competitor in the event, right?
Yes.
How does it feel to be the youngest?
It actually feels good, because I can prove myself more to more people, and I want to be like kind of the person that kind of messes everything up for anyone, the little runt of like the group. But
that's awesome.
I just want to do my best and show everyone what I can do.
Yeah, awesome. Now, what age did you start surfing? Because now you're 13.
Yeah.
And you're like competing in the WSL. But when did you start competing and everything like that?
I started really surfing, like actually surfing, when I was 5. But I've surfed my whole life basically. And then when I started competing, I was about like 6.5 to 7, probably about 7. But ever since then, I've really liked it, so I
awesome.
Kept on doing it.
Yeah, of course. Now, what are some events that like you won, and like the biggest events that you won so far?
My biggest event was probably NSSA Nationals that I did well in.
In California, right?
Yeah, I got first in Explorer Supergirls
Congrats.
Last year. And then I've done pretty well in all my USA Surfing Primes, and just a couple pro events around town and stuff, but yeah. Mostly the NSSA National ones.
Awesome. Now, I know you're a really good soccer player too, so you do a lot of conditioning for surfing with soccer, right?
Yes, a lot.
What kind of conditioning do you do outside of the water for surfing?
Well, for soccer I do basically all cardio, so I do a lot of cardio all the time. Even when it's not soccer practice, I'll go out and train with my dad, just run stuff. And then some other things I just do is I do a lot of core and leg exercises, just to get more power and to be able to last longer.
Do you do any like skateboard driving training or anything like that?
I use the carver a lot. I don't really do straight skating or
anything
like
that.
But I do a lot of carving just to practice my pumping, and like just it really helps though. So.
Yeah, of course. Now, if you were to like help a new girl trying to go and compete, what would you recommend her starting doing to start competing?
I would say literally just have fun. Make sure you're having fun before you're doing any classes. If you're not having fun, then why are you surfing?
Like,
so, first of all, most importantly, have fun. And then just discipline yourself, but, you know, be proud of yourself too, and push yourself so that you can do your best. So, you want to give the best performance that you can give.
Yeah, okay, well, thank you so much. Now, good luck in round 2 of the WSL Florida Pro, and we'll see you soon.
Thank you.
Thank you.